Thank you, Pat. Mm. It is a lot of work. I haven't made a new reel in a while. So I'm just busy in real life. So that's why I'm not there on Instagram. But I do have material. So once I'm free, I will start bombarding you guys with some stuff.
New stuff.
New stuff.
Right.
I have few good Halloween, you know, makeups lined up. So yeah. Look out for those. No, I don't see it, Charmini. Could you do it again? I see Kirti's request. I do not see Charmini. Okay, now I see what.
Okay, excellent.
You can keep the thing. It's all right.
Okay.
Okay, adding you. Beautiful.
Hi. Hi, Roman. Can you guys hear me? Is everything fine? Can you see me? Can you hear me?
I can barely hear you. A little more.
Oh, let me just increase the volume. Yeah. Sorry about that.
Yeah.
Is this better?
Okay. Is it my phone which is at low volume? No, mine is full. Okay. Can everybody hear her? Just say something, Shani.
Okay. Hi, everyone. I hope you guys can hear me now. Is this better?
Vanda, can you hear her?
Dolly, can you hear her?
We have, keep talking. Have a lot of people in today's live, right? Yeah. A lot of people today online.
Okay, go ahead and introduce yourself.
All right. So ladies, hello, I'm Charmini, and what I would like to talk about today has got nothing to do with Diwali per se. But nonetheless, I think it's something nice for ladies because I conduct online Bollywood dancer size classes. And just in short, these are very fun. Like, you know, all us ladies, we love dancing and grooving to Bollywood music and, you know, Bollywood tunes, peppy Bollywood tunes. So what I have come up with is this concept where the ladies enjoy because they're dancing the tumkas and the all those fun, cool Bollywood steps. But along with that, I also make them do some real good high impact workout moves. So as a result, that 1 hour of class gives those ladies a fantastic workout, a full body, a total body workout. But all throughout, they've just been having a blast. They don't even realize it till the next day when the muscles are really sore.
Actually, it is. I would say it's definitely Diwali related because we would eat so many sweets during Diwali.
And the holiday season.
Exactly.
So coming up.
That's certainly me. Yeah. Then I'm not.
Yeah,
I would just
hope you have a lot of slots available because we would be joining you.
I do have quite a few slots available. I have some amazing attractive subscription packages for those who are really looking to lose weight and want to do it consistently, and also for those who just want to have some fun once in a while. There are drop-in rates as well. There are drop-in classes available as well, and the whole thing is online, which means you don't have to. So I live in Oakville, but you don't necessarily have to travel to Oakville to attend these classes. You can very well join from anywhere in the world, as long as the time works out for you. And yeah, you can say it's kind of related to Diwali because I want to tell all the amazing ladies here, enjoy your sweets, feel free, indulge yourself. And if you're scared about, you know, gaining all that weight, just join my classes. And trust me, in like a month, you're going to see the results for sure. So
we've got all of you is completely covered. You eat, you shop. And then you go ahead and join Germany's classes.
And the classes are fun because it isn't like absolutely like I know of ladies who often tell me that they don't really enjoy, you know, going on the treadmill for half an hour, or they don't really like to go to the gym, or they don't know. But here, this is like a group class. But I also have strength training. The interesting thing is it's not just cardio all throughout. There are days when we actually focus on strength training. So ladies are told to, you know, bring their dumbbells in. So it is, we do core, there's Pilates, there's everything in it. But the ladies don't even realize it because all throughout I'm playing the like chart buster numbers and they're kind of grooving. So it's actually quite fun. And one of the reasons I want to talk about the classes here is that, and again, this is something based on feedback I've received from the women who have been regular participants in my class. So people have said to me, they've come back to me saying that their sugar levels have come down. There are those who were taking insulin, and their doctors, after like 6 months, when they went for their annual checkup, the doctor's like, do whatever you're doing because you don't need to be on insulin anymore. So wow. Those kinds of things were really rewarding. There are ladies who come and told me that, you know, their thyroid medication has been reduced because the blood work has come out so great. I just know that exercise is great for ladies. Exercise of any form. It doesn't necessarily have to even be Bollywood dancer size. I would always urge ladies to definitely work out, do something or the other and be active. But I can say that I do know ladies who have been attending my classes consistently and have really benefited. So I would just encourage everyone to give it a try just for fun, even if you like dancing, because it is not just exercise. The dance element is there. I do keep the hook steps of the songs as well. So it's fun and it's useful as well.
So Sharmini, tell us, when do you take these classes? In the morning, afternoon, evening, weekdays, weekends? When do you conduct those classes?
Thank you for asking me this question. That's great. So, you know, keeping in mind that there are a lot of ladies who work during the day. We have a lot of working ladies. All the classes are conducted at 7 p.m. In the evening. And I conduct two classes on weekdays, which is on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and one on Sunday at 7 p.m. So it's 7 o'clock to 8 o'clock.
Okay. And yeah. A lot of people are confused. What kind of dance exercise is this? Is it similar to Zumba? What exactly? I just want you to, you know, clarify that doubt.
Absolutely. So many ladies, of course, are very familiar with the whole concept of Zumba. This is somewhat like Zumba. I wouldn't want to actually call it Bollywood Zumba either, because like I said, there are so many other elements in my classes. We have a warm-up, we have some pure dancing forms, we have, so like within my dancer size classes, while you're dancing to a song, all of a sudden you might have to do burpees, or you might have to do squats, or you have to jump into, trust me, and you know, those ladies, they come back to me, oh my god, our legs hurt you, our shoulders hurt you, I mean, they hate you, but you know, they, my heart loves you. This is the kind of feedback I get. But yes, if I ask any lady right now, for instance, that okay, let's do 20 squats or let's do 12 burpees, they may not find that interesting. But just imagine, you're just doing tumkas, and the next minute you're just doing four burpees real quick, and then again you're doing some nice cool dancer size, like dancing Bollywood dancing move, and right after that you're swooping into some squats and all kinds of squats or squat jacks. So it's actually a mix. It's all in one. Yes, totally. It is a lot of fun. I mean, one has to attend.
It would take a lot of stamina. It would also build a lot of stamina.
It will build a lot of stamina. Yes, yes. It does take stamina. And I always tell ladies, take it easy. There's no one, you know, monitoring you. I'm not a hard taskmaster. I try not to be. I always tell ladies to go at their own pace. And it's not just these HIIT exercises or this. It's also like some weight training with dumbbells. I also make them do floor workouts, a lot of abs, working on the core, planks. I mean, I try and incorporate all sorts of workout moves. But I make it interesting for the ladies. So when the 1 hour goes by, they don't even realize what they've accomplished. And then there are ladies, they come up to me showing me their watches and telling me that, hey, I burned like 600 calories and 400 and 500. So it's a calorie scorcher for sure.
Yeah, Vandy's going to join your session very, very soon, right, Vandy?
You're so welcome, Madan. I would love to have you attend one of my classes. I would love to have everyone attend my classes just for fun, if nothing else.
Do you wanna tell our viewers what you're giving away in this live session?
Absolutely. It's a festive season. So anyone who wins the giveaway will get three classes. So a 1 week class free of cost. So that's like three classes, a Tuesday, a Thursday, and a Sunday class free of cost. They get to attend, so they get to see the whole gamut of exercises and the kind of structures I have in my classes. So they get to see that.
Perfect.
For free.
There are three classes in a week, and you get that entire week of classes for free with Sharmini Ray right here.
Absolutely.
Perfect. Thank you for joining us, Sharmini.
Thank you so much. It was a lot of fun. I hope so too. But thank you so much, ladies. Thanks a bunch. It was amazing. So, love you guys. Bye-bye.
After you're done, do you want to... Okay, so Vandy's actually saying also you are an IT business analyst in your day job, right, Sharmini?
That, That's right. That's like the boring part of my life.
So let's not talk about that. Coming back to the interesting part, Sharvini, after this live is done, could you do us a favor and put all your links and your contact information in the comment section?
I will definitely do that. I will certainly do that for sure.
So people can come and contact you and join your sessions.
Absolutely. I'll definitely do that. So in the comment section is where I provide my details.
Yes, you can do that.
I'll do that.
Also, if you can post a flyer if you want on the page, and we'll post it.
Okay, I'll do that. I'll prepare a flyer just for the giveaway and let you guys know about that as well.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
All right, then. Thank you so much. And thanks for the lovely comments. I'll connect with you ladies
soon. Another beauty with brains from our Oak Hill Bostonios family. Proud to be an OBN.
All right, ladies, thank you so much. I'm going to get going now, but a very, very happy festive season to every one of you out there.
Same to you.
Bye. Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye. So that was Sharon. Mini Ray, everyone, and we are right now again with Roma right here.
Yes, and you've heard enough of me already today. I'm not gonna go.
Okay, so we can wrap up our session for today. I hope you enjoyed watching our two beautiful, beautiful Oak Hill Bostonios who are pretty established in whatever they do. Keep watching us for our next live session, and we'll bring you more such amazing vendors and small business owners. Have a great day,
Thank
everyone.
You.